Welcome once again guys in my YouTube channel. Today I'm going to show you on how to fix microwave oven with an issue of fuse always blowing up. Maligayang pagdating sa akin channel guys. Ngayon papakita ko sa inyo paano mag-trouble ng microwave oven na laging pumuputok ang kanyang fuse. At this time guys, I just put a jumper there. Naglagay lang ako ng jumper guys. At ipapower on natin and I'm going to show you. Okay. I'm going to show you that the moment I'm going to put a value here in the timer, the fuse will blow. Take a look. Let's do not install a new one. Counter nyo ito guys, huwag kayong mag-install bago. All you have to do is install. Ang gagawin nyo guys ay dudugtungan nyo muna siya ng dalawang hibla lang. Okay, napakanipis lang nito. Okay, do not install new one, but you're going to jumper it again and test. Otherwise, sayang ang pera niya. Otherwise, your money is will blow again. Okay, same apply here. To do guys is just remove this one first. Remove one of the terminal of the transformer primary. Tanggal nyo lang yung isa guys at isecure nyo to para hindi magdikit. Natin kung puputok lang yung fuse niya and we'll see to it if the fuse still keep on blowing. And now guys, one of the terminal is being removed. Ngayon guys, natanggal ng isang terminal lang transformer. Dito makikita natin kung yung shorted is galing sa high voltage. Ang high voltage pala natin, transformer, diode, capacitor, at itong ating magnetron. At here is 220 side. 220 side, itong filter na to is 220 side. So ito is considered high voltage. This one guys is considered as high voltage, the magnetron, the transformer, capacitor, and the high voltage diode. Now that I separate this one, we're going to verify if the blowing fuse is now stopped. So I just power that on here and I'm going to turn this to the medium first or whatever you want to choose here, but the moment I'm going to put the value of the timer, the oven will start and let's see. Now it's working, but the high voltage is not being engaged. So that's how you're going to troubleshoot blowing fuse of microwave oven guys. Ganyan yung ito troubleshoot ang nagbo-blow o pumuputok na fuse ng ating microwave oven. Tatanggalin mo natin yung isang terminal ng transformer at i-on natin. Tingnan nyo, hindi siya pumutok. Ngayon, abort natin. Okay, if you troubleshoot, always disengage the power cord. One thing faulty I noticed guys is this. They use 2 voltage diode here and this connection is faulty because ang nakita ko guys na faulty ito is dalawang diode ang ginamit nila. This is the ito yung kanyang positive side at ito yung kanyang negative. Nag-ground sila at kaya pong putok, faulty ito guys. So ang gagawin natin, tanggalin natin isang faulty. Okay, I'm going to remove the other faulty here. Ito, hindi dapat dalawa yan. The time that I still repairing this equipment guys, even the high-end Panasonic that's inverter, and they used to magnetron, to capacitor, to
diode,
but it's a separate. So this one is faulty.
Now I'm going to install some lights.
So natanggal natin yung faulty.
Iwan natin ito.
It's time to test. Tetesting na natin siya guys. Power on natin.
At lagyan na rin natin ng tubig. Diretso testing na. And we will going to put water so we can test if it is heating or not.
Okay. Maglagay tayo ng tubig sa loob. We're going to put water inside. Turn this to the high, medium high, and let's set it to 2 minutes, guys. Okay, it's working. Ngayon guys, gumagana na, ganyan na itrobot po sa aluminum counter niya. Fast forward lang natin to.
These are my tutorial guys on how to test high voltage capacitor. Ito ang aking tutorial sa high voltage capacitor. Pakiclick nyo kung gusto nyo matutunan. At ang aking magnetron, kung paano siya i-test at kung paano siya maiwasan, and how to test magnetron.
Just click on it if you want to learn on how to do it. And the high voltage diode, which is the defective of this magnetron. Just watch it guys. Ang proper, lalagyan natin yung takip niya para hindi lumabas yung init. Okay? The proper guys is you should cover it.
Buksan natin. Let's open it up. It's warm here. And let's check the water. Oh, it's warm also. Maligam-gam na ang ating tubig guys. Patay na natin. Okay. Ang AC source.
Ngayon guys, at na-trouble natin, maaari nyo nang palitan to ng fuse para sa protection nyo. Okay? Now that the troubleshooting has been done, you should replace this fuse with the original. Okay? Okay? It's hot. But you should cover it guys. If not covered, the heat is going out here. Okay.
If you're new to my channel, please subscribe and click the notification bell. Thank you for watching.
Thanks for watching. Until then, have a nice day.